Hey guys, I am Beth.
And I'm Greer.
And we are the Local Lens. Tonight we're on the red carpet for Diary of a Wimpy Kid, but we're not just celebrating the film.
We are also celebrating kids tonight, Beth. Mm. We've got Dwight Howard here from the Hawks, and we're not only doing a red carpet, we are doing a read carpet.
I wonder what that is, Greer.
We're going to find out.
We're also talking to a couple of stars from the film. Hey, I am here with Jeff Kinney, who is the writer of Diary of a Wimpy Kid. I'm here with Jason Drucker, who plays Greg, and Charlie Wright, who plays Roderick in the film. Okay, how do you guys feel to be walking the red carpet? This isn't your first one. What's it like?
It's just amazing, and being able to walk it with Dwight, that's a pretty nice surprise.
I've never been to a read carpet before, so.
Me neither. This is my first one, so I'm excited. I want to see what it's all about, but I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I enjoy reading, and I want all you kids out there to enjoy reading as well.
What is a read carpet?
A read carpet. We're here actually today because of Dwight Howard, who has the D12 Foundation, which really focuses on early literacy. And so we're here, you know, as part of that effort too, to call attention to Dwight's foundation. We really admire him and respect him for what he's done.
What's a read carpet, Dwight?
A read carpet. I mean, it's you should understand what it is. A read carpet. We're going to be reading on the carpet.
I'm here with Katelyn Nacon from The Walking Dead. So great to see you.
Hi.
And first of all, I gotta know, what's a reed carpet? You're used to red carpets. We're on a reed carpet tonight.
I know. It's very, well, the carpet's still red, which at least doesn't confuse me too much.
I want to hear about what the reception has been for the film. I mean, now that you guys got to see it, what did you feel about it?
Well, I think overall I've got a great reception. I've heard great things about the film. I remember when I first saw it, there were a bunch of kids and they all loved it, and you know, everyone's having a great time, and I think that's the whole reason we made the movie, was for people to have a good time.
You actually got connected with Jeff Kinney, the author of the book, and you got to go out to the movie set. So was this your first time to a movie set, and what'd you think of the whole experience?
It wasn't my first time, but I really enjoyed it. You know, just seeing actors and actresses in work is something that I really enjoy. I've done a couple movies. I love to act myself. I love to be in front of the camera. So seeing these guys in their moment, it feels good.
How was it playing these new characters?
Well, I mean, just being able to bring to life such an iconic children's character, and also being able to do it alongside the genius behind the whole thing. Yes, the genius. Okay. I'm going to give it to you. It was so amazing. It was really an awesome opportunity.
What made you want to come out tonight and really be a part of this?
Well, I just thought it was a really good program and everything, because it's really good for kids to actually get into reading. I mean, I love books when they can just take you to a different place.
This stuff is coming to life. How does it feel for you?
It's really cool, actually. These guys do such a good job, and they had a tough role. They had to step into the new cartoon shoes. They're a whole new cast, and they did a great job. And kids are really responding to this movie, so it's cool. You know, you don't see a really kind of good family comedy all the time with actual actors, so this is really special.
Well, that's all from the read carpet at Atlantic Station.
That's right. Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Long Haul, comes out May 19th.
And you might just see this girl.
What, yeah. What? We got a crasher! Is it Dwight Howard?
Can I get a five? Yeah, hi.
Tell us when we can see it in theaters.
May 19th.
That's right around the corner.
Yes, save the date.
Like a wedding.